guitar, music, and work. Now we're in a chic Manhattan restaurant. It's lunchtime, the business crowd is here, a lot of bush folks in the room. Let's see how the conservative crowd is when they hear guitar music while they're eating.